The most promising students in the country are waiting behind this door. Maybe we're in different classes. Maybe everyone in here is nice.
Take your feet off of that desk now!
Huh?
It's the first day and you're already disrespecting this academy by scuffing school property, you cretin!
You're kidding me, right? Your old school put a stick up your ass? Or were you born with it?
Let's get down to business. Our first task will decide your future.
Is it another court test?
You all need to pick a class representative.
Oh, good. Just normal school stuff.
Hero basic training.
I am here! Coming through the door like a hero!
Oh, I can't believe it's really All Might!
So he is a teacher! This year is gonna be totally awesome!
Hey, look! Is he wearing his Silver Age costume?
Pick me, guys! I wanna be class rep!
I'll take it!
Yeah, you're gonna need me.
Someone with style would be best!
Totally the right pick!
In a normal classroom, a representative's duties would just be a bunch of extra work. But here in the Hero Course, there's more to it. It's a way to get noticed by agencies and prove you can lead a team like a real pro.
I'm getting goosebumps. It's so retro.
Welcome to the most important class at UA High. Think of it as Heroing 101. Here you will learn the basics of being a pro and what it means to fight in the name of good. Let's get into it! Today's lesson will pull no punches!
I pledge to carry out the duties of class rep to the best of my abilities!
Sounds good, Emergency Exit.
Emergency Exit Ida. Don't let us down, man.
Whoa, I got two more votes than him.
How were ordinary members of the press able to bypass our...
Good morning! My name is Tenya Ida.
Yeah,
from the...
I know. I'm Mizuku Midoriya. It's super nice to meet you.
Midoriya, you realized that there was something more to the practical exam, didn't you? You must be very perceptive, and I completely misjudged you. I admit, as a student, you're far superior to me.
I find that hard to believe.
Bastards, huh? Sounds like we're in for a big workout.
Real hero stuff.
Way
this is what separates the men from the boys. I'm shaking with excitement.
Finally, I'll get to show off how good I am in water with it.
Guys, I'm not finished yet. What you wear in this exercise is up to you.
Hey, I'm Ejiro Kirishima. We've been going over training results while you were in recovery.
Hi, I'm Hanta Sarah.
More importantly, I'm Yuga.
I'm Mina Ashino, and I just gotta say, your touching was awesome!
Sue you, Asui. But please, call me Sue.
Hey, Sato!
Hey, guys!
My name's Mayada!
Where the heck did you pop out of?
You might sparkle, but you sucked it up in training.
So noisy.
Welcome to UA's Hero Course.
What is happening?
It took 8 seconds before you all shut up. That's not gonna work. Time is precious. Rational students would understand that.
Specifically me. Silence! Everyone, please! The class representative's duty is to lead others. That's not something just anyone can do. You must first have the trust of every student in the classroom. Therefore, the most logical way to fill this position is democratically. We will hold an election to choose our leader.
It's pretty obvious you want us to vote for you.
Just my luck.
Let's start over. I'm Tenya Ida from the Somei Private Academy.
Somei, huh? So you must think you're better than me. I'm gonna have fun tearing you a new one.
You would threaten me? Your own classmate? Are you sure you're in the right place?
It's him.
Hi!
I know you're excited about costumes. But keep in mind that you haven't gotten used to them yet, and they might limit your abilities. This special training's at an off-campus facility, so we'll be taking a bus to get there. That's all. Start getting ready.
Rescue training. I've been waiting for this. It'll bring me one step closer to being the kind of hero he is.
Tokoyami! Stop using that desk as a chair! Get off of it this instant!
Dude, you need to chill.
You're carrying a lot of tension.
No one understands. I cannot condone actions that disrespect these desks! Not when great men and women or upperclassmen once used them!
Also noisy.
you idiots! Who voted for him?
What, did you honestly think anyone was gonna vote for you?
What did you just say?
Maybe I'll just give my vote to myself.
You voted for that little turd!
Proving my point now.
Zero votes? I feared this might happen, but I can't argue with the system I chose!
Hey, it's Midoriya! Good to see you back, Super! Man, I don't know what you were saying during that match, but you were all fired up, huh? I can't believe you held your own against Bakugo. He's super strong!
You did a great job dodging!
You guys really turned up in the first match, so none of us held back in our rounds either!
You were far from elegant, but I suppose...
And the dodging was like, whoa!
So you voted for someone else, huh?
But you knew it was best to vote for yourself, right? What were you trying to prove here, Ida?
All right, the class rep is Midoriya, and our deputy is Yao Yorozu.
Really? It's not a mistake?
How'd this happen?
This might not be so bad.
Yeah, I could get behind Midoriya, I guess.
Yao Yorozu was totally on top of it when it came to our training results.
I call it the Unforeseen Simulation Joint, but you can call it USJ!
Just like Universal Studios Japan.
Who is this guy? If he's here, then he must be some kind of pro. But he looks so worn out. What's his deal?
Hello, I'm Shota Aizawa, your teacher.
Our teacher?
Right, let's get to it. Put these on and head outside.
Huh? Yeah, you know what? If Midoriya vouches for him, I'm good. Plus, he was a big help. He totally manned up and took charge, right?
Yep. Oh, did you notice he looked like the dude on the emergency exit signs when he was on the wall earlier?
This is a waste of time. I don't care who the rep is, just hurry up.
If Midoriya is nominating me for this job, then I humbly accept.
UA's Hero Course Curriculum. There are normal core classes like English. They meet in the mornings.
Now, which of these four sentences contains a mistake?
So boring.
This really sucks.
Hey, everybody, look alive! Grammar rules!
The relative pronoun's wrong in the last one.
Lay it on us!
We eat lunch in the main cafeteria, where we can buy pretty...
Today's training will be a little different. You'll have three instructors. Me, All Might, and another faculty member will be keeping tabs on you.
Three pros? Is that because of the break-in?
Sir, what kind of training is this?
Rescue. You'll be dealing with natural disasters, shipwrecks, stuff like that.
Ida never relaxes, does he?
So, anyway, want to grab a bite sometime? What kind of stuff you like?
Anything sweet. Hey, Deku! Why didn't she heal your injuries?
Well, it has to do with how much stamina I'm using.
Stamina?
Uraraka? Where's Kachan?
Decent work on yesterday's combat training, you guys. I saw the video feeds and went over each of your team's results. Bakugo. You're talented, so don't sulk like a child about your loss, okay?
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, I recognize that messed up hair! Falling Boy!
Oh my gosh, it's that nice girl who talked to me! Man. She looks good in that uniform!
Surprised. That punch was amazing!
Oh, hey, hi! Oh my gosh, so I should probably be thanking you for going in and talking to him.
Huh? How'd you know about that?
What?
It's time, class rep. Let's begin.
Okay, so we need to figure out who the other class officers will be! But first, there's something that I want to say. I've thought a lot about this, and I think that Tenya Ida should be our class rep! He was able to capture everyone's attention and get us in line. So I believe that he should be the one leading our class from now on.
Fight training!
Real combat?
But one of the keys of being a hero is... looking good! These were designed for you based on your quirk registration forms and the requests you sent in before school started.
Costumes.
Get yourself suited up and then meet me at Training Ground Beta.
Yes, sir!
And Midoriya. I see the only way you won the match was by messing up your arm again. Work harder. And don't give me the excuse that you don't have control over your quirk. That line's already getting old. You can't keep breaking your body while training here. But your quirk will be really useful if you can get a handle on it. So show a little urgency, huh?
right! I'm gonna ruin that little bastard. Right after I figure out how he got in.
What do you think we're doing today besides orientation? I wonder what our teachers are like. I can't wait to meet everybody.
If you're just here to make friends, then you can pack up your stuff now.
Is this really the best idea?
We've only known each other a few days. How do we know who we can trust?
Besides, everyone will just vote for themselves.
Most people will, but that means whoever does receive multiple votes must truly be the most suitable person for the job. It's the best way, right, sir?
Do what you want, just decide before my nap's over.
Thank you for your trust.
Can't touch this.